Hi, my name is Tawanda Collins Mzamese. I'm a Chief Sustainability Consultant at African Sustainability Consultant in Zimbabwe, Harare. This is very important to light the world. For many people, access to energy is a challenge. And as we move with the 21st century, it's very important to improve access to energy, energy efficiency, and also making that energy clean. Because this is a clean energy source, it can help people who are in remote areas. Not only are we saving the environment, but also we are creating green jobs. When we see in most rural communities of developing countries, there are challenges in terms of the health and safety of people, as many people, including women, they have to use traditional fuels such as firewood. When we talk about no kero, we are talking about no kerosene, bringing an end to make sure that we reduce emissions towards a clean energy. This has an impact in terms of cutting your cost on kerosene and cutting your cost on energy.